What is going on, ladies and gents? It is Marksman here, and I am going to show you guys how to move around in Advanced Warfare as quickly as possible. This was done in a Driftor vid, but he does it a little incorrect, and I want to show you guys what and why he does. So what Driftor shows you guys what to do is basically a slide, double jump, boost, and then slide again, and then double jump, boost, and then slide again. That's not bad. That does work. But there's no reason, there's no reason to continually go upwards when you don't really want to. Your goal is to go straight forward and get your rush off, which can be a big difference. You know, half a second is a lot for a rush route. If you can get to one location a half a second quicker, you can beat the enemy team to that spot, and that gives you a giant advantage to hold left trigger and wait for them to hit the corner. So, what you want to do is jump dash into a slide, into a jump dash, into a slide, into a jump dash, and you can continue that over and over. So what it looks like, this is a jump dash, by the way, just boosting forward like that, into a slide, so obviously like this. If you do it right, then you'll be able to continually do it over and over. Sometimes if you're very quick, you can actually do it before your dash is up, which can kind of screw you, but overall it works really well. Now, what you need to keep in mind is when you come out of your jump dash, you need to take a minimum of 3 steps for your slide to work. So, I'll try to count it out for you here. So, we're going to start out, basically, this is where you spawn on offense search, and we're going to try to run to the middle of hospital. Jump dash, slide, jump dash, 1, 2, 3, slide, jump, 1, 2, 3, slide. I did it really quickly there, so I didn't have my boost up in time. But I got to the point where I needed to get, which was right about here, as quickly as possible. Like, it was very, very fast. I'll try to repeat it really quickly for you guys as well. So it is 3 steps on the slide. That's what you got to get used to. It's just the timing. I'm counting it out for you so you can kind of hear it, but that's the steps required. So 1. Pretty much how it goes. So I hope that helped you guys. Like I said, Driftors isn't bad, and Richard does that too. He said in the video, Rich does that. I know Rich does. And it does work, but for the most part in search, you want to get to one point as quickly as possible, and double jumping is usually not a good way to do it, because you're just trying to run in a straight line. You don't want to go up in the air when you're actually aiming to go forward. That kind of explains it, I guess. There are some, like I said, there are some maps, though, that you don't want to use this on, that you just want to use your regular rushing, because, at some point, you're going to have to get over certain obstacles or do certain jumps based on a timing, and you don't want to rely on just trying to get there at the certain point off of the rush and hope that it will work well. So I would highly suggest that you just stick to your regular sprint, regular jumps at that point. But hope this has helped, guys. I'll talk to you later, and thanks for watching.